talk about this.
We did.
Good talk.
This out.
If I hadn't said it before, by the way, you're a terrible mentor.
He did just beat you, so I'm not a terrible mentor.
You're both equally terrible. Does that settle it?
Stop pretending you know where you're going!
Well, I have a plan. I just haven't told you yet.
For the moon.
That's not good. What are those claws?
Dude, are you sure you're even Spider-Man?
Are you? Who do you think you are? Really?
My name is Miles Morales.
I was bitten by a radioactive spider. I'm pretty sure you know the rest, jerk.
What's up, man?
You're an anomaly! You're the original anomaly!
Look out!
The spider that gave you your powers wasn't from your dimension! It was never supposed to bite you! There's a world out there with no Spider-Man to protect them because it bit you instead.
No.
You're not supposed to be Spider-Man!
No! You're lying! I'm Spider-Man!
You're a mistake! If you hadn't been bit, your Peter Parker would have lived.
Instead, he died, saving you.
He would have stopped the collider before it ever went off. Spot wouldn't exist, and none of this would have happened. And all this time, I have been the only one holding it all together.
Miguel, go easy on him!
You don't belong here. You never did.
Let me go!
Miguel, that's enough!
This isn't what we talked about!
You talked about this? You knew? You all knew?
I didn't know how to tell you.
That's why you never came to see me.
Miles, it's for your own good!
Who decides that? I'm not a kid, Gwen!
That's exactly what you are.
You're just a kid
who has no idea what he's doing!
Yeah, well, I did lure hundreds of spider people away from your little clubhouse.
He did plan this out.
And I'm about to do this.
Everyone keeps telling me how my story is supposed to go.
Nah, I'm gonna do my own thing.
Bye, Gwen.
taught him how to do that, so I gotta be a pretty good mentor to pull that off.
Nope. No. That's kinda cute. Oh no. Been there. Done that. Huh?
Initializing go home machine.
Fault.
All he had to do was listen. Why didn't he listen?